Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, I'll explain how to turn on your out-of-office reply in Gmail. This is also known as a vacation responder and can be used if you're going on holiday or if you're likely to be unable to access Gmail. And don't forget, you can click on any section below to go straight to the area of this guide that interests you the most. Please do subscribe if you like what you see, so we can let you know when new guides are published. Let's now take a quick look at how to set up and turn on the out-of-office auto-reply in Gmail. So I'm logged into Gmail on a PC. We want to dive into the settings within Gmail. To do that, let's click on the gear icon in the top right of the inbox, which as you can see is labeled Settings. That opens a right-hand panel, which gives you quick access to some of the most commonly used settings. But we want to jump right into the Details Settings section. To do that, we just click on the See All Settings button. This opens a new page with a number of section headings shown on it. But the one we're interested in is General. If we scroll down to the bottom of that page, the Out of Office feature is shown. By default, the Vacation Responder is off. Let's start by switching it on. The first thing you're asked to enter is the first day of your holiday. Do this by clicking in the box showing today's date and select the correct date from the date picker. Gmail will start to send your out-of-office message from 12 a.m. on the day you choose. You'll see there's also an optional box to enter the last day of your holiday. You can choose to leave this blank, however if you do, you'll need to switch off the vacation responder when you get back from holiday. If you want the out-of-office message to automatically stop on a certain day, then choose the checkbox next to the last day message and click into the empty box. From the date picker that appears, you can then choose the last day of your holiday. Gmail will stop your out-of-office message at 11:59 p.m. on the last day. Next, enter the subject of your out-of-office reply and a short message. This can be formatted and amended in all the usual ways supported by Gmail, including adding links and images. The last option before committing the changes, ask whether you only want to send an out-of-office reply to those people already in your contacts. If you're happy for the auto-reply to be sent to everyone that sends you an email, then just leave this checkbox unchecked. Once you're happy with the vacation responder, click Save Changes to start the out-of-office auto-reply. If you choose to start your out-of-office reply today, a banner will appear immediately that shows the start and end dates for the automatic reply. If not, then this banner will appear the start time you indicated. This banner also has a direct link to end the autoresponder immediately or to go back into settings if you want to amend the out-of-office message. Let's now take a look at what an email sender will see when they send you an email whilst you have an active vacation responder. Let's send a quick email to Woggle, who we know has an out-of-office auto-reply active. You'll see that we get a quick response from Woggle, where their automatic reply is sent just like a normal email. It's worth noting that if you currently have an email signature active, this will also be attached to your out-of-office reply automatically. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful and learned something new. If you have, please remember to give it a thumbs up or subscribe so that other users can find it too. Thanks for watching, and do look after yourself until next time.